What's up, you guys? Yes, we're back.
We're back today.
In a new location.
We are, but we're ignoring that because we're so excited about Ariana Grande and Lady Gaga's new song, Rain On Me. We're so excited. There's no video, it's just a song, so we're just listening.
I love Lady Gaga's voice.
So awesome.
I can't wait to see how they make work together.
Okay, I already love it. Me too.
Not so gonna lie.
Oh, I like that.
Are those Ariana for like the whole time?
Ari's coming,
she's coming.
I love her voice.
Ooh. I like the upbeat, it like keeps it moving.
Yeah. I love it. This tour together.
That sounds good.
I love her. Me too.
This is a good job in the club. Like, this remix is so good.
How workout remix to this would be so good.
Someone remix it for us.
Should have a high note.
Both oh yeah. She said they should have a high note, but
I'll be your galaxy. My Instagram bio.
I'm really loving this.
Their vibe is so like they shine through.
Yeah.
That was scary when we came to that, I don't know why. We're getting lost.
It's okay, yeah.
Sorry. I love that.
I love
that. Okay, she has like a whole album coming out, right?
Yeah. These are just releases.
Okay, I love that.
I love it.
I literally love that.
That's a collab I never saw happening, but like I never knew I needed it until it happened.
Like, how long do you think they're working on that? Like, since before Corona, or do you think this is like a bored quarantine thing?
I think it was before.
Oh, that's right, because it's part of the album.
Yeah.
Wow, that's so good. There, I give it 10 out of 10 Born This Ways.
I was gonna say that.
Really?
Yeah.
Because God makes no mistakes, I'm on the right track. Baby, I was born this way.
Alright, I'm gonna give it a full applause.
Right, applause.
Right over her head.
A round of applause. Okay. I literally love that. That was better than I expected, and I expected it to be good.
I'm not like a full Lady Gaga stan or a full Ariana Grande stan, but like together, I'm like,
oh. Yeah. I like them both, but I'm not, yeah, exactly.
Yeah, I like them like, it depends on the song.
Yeah.
But like this one, I love.
That was so good. That, I could see myself like when I go jogging. Oh, sorry. When I go jogging, I can see myself, like, really hyped to that song.
Yeah.
All right, I guess that's all we have. It's midnight. We're kind of going a little crazy. So, we're going to go. I'm going to go edit this and go to sleep. So
yes.
We'll see you guys next time.
Yeah, we'll see you next time.
This is Danielle.
And Renee from SaintEvolution.
Signing off.
Bye, guys.